Out of the Husker football camp, Jackson Carpenter, a three-star recruit from Lincoln Southwest, announces his commitment to Nebraska today. Carpenter's father, Tim, played tight end at Nebraska as part of all three Tom Osborne National Championship squads. Jackson plays wide receiver and safety and chose the Big Red over Kansas and Northern Iowa.